I'm Liam Kennedy. I'm 27 years of age, and I've been a mental health sufferer for the past 8 years. Suffer with schizophrenia and, you know, severe depression. And it's been hard. It's been my journey. It's been a long journey, but I'm currently into 21 months recovery, and I've gone from strength to strength. And I believe I was meant to get through my hard, you know, the hard slog that I've been through and all these difficulties, and I've took the positive out of the situation, and now I'm on a mission, and that mission is to help mental health sufferers all over the world. There's a couple of poems that I would like to read out. The first one is Fighting for the Cause, and it's about the stigma attached to mental health. Okay. I'm a voice for mental health sufferers all across the nation. I'm positive, I inspire people, and I'm full of motivation. Since the first day of my recovery, my work rate has been ferocious. I'm fighting back against the stigma attached, which I find quite atrocious. How dare you say things like snap out of it, with a smug look on your face. It's time to fight back and put a stop to this and put you in your place. It's not our fault we became unwell, this doesn't make us weak. The ignorant comments you make about us make the whole situation more bleak. I can't believe the things I read and the things you people say. You have no idea what's going on in our heads, why don't you walk in my shoes for the day? The stereotype attached to us is we're mad and prone to violence. When I start my campaign and I speak my mind, your words will turn to silence. My positivity is infectious, it rubs off on the people I meet. And when someone comes to me for help, I listen and take a seat. I'm representing mental health sufferers and I'm opening many doors. This is my calling, this is my path, and I'm fighting for the cause.